हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन इज स्टेट दैट द टू पॉइंट चार्जेस फोर क्यू एंड माइनस क्यू आर फिक्स्ड ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस एट द डिस्टेंस एक्स इक्वल्स टू माइनस डी अपॉन टू एंड एक्स इक्वल्स टू डी बाई टू रिस्पेक्टिवली। इफ अ थर्ड पॉइंट चार्ज क्यू इज टेकन फ्रॉम द ओरिजिन टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू डी अलॉन्ग द सेमी सर्कल एंड यू कैन सी इन द फिगर हाउ द चार्ज इज टेकन, the energy of the charge will be, we have to find out the energy of the charge when it is taken from the origin to x equals to d along the semicircle. So I am giving you 5 seconds to read out this question by yourself and then I will move on to the solution. Now let's see the solution. We know the energy formula is given by 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught upon the difference is charge by the difference in the distances of the charges. So the initial energy can be calculated as 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 4 q square upon d by 2 minus q square upon d by 2, and the final energy can be calculated as 1 upon 4 by pi epsilon naught 4 q square upon 3 d by 2 minus q square upon d by 2. Now to calculate the energy difference, we will take subtraction from the final energy and the initial energy. So delta change in the energy, that is final minus initial, is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught multiplied by 4 q square upon 3 d by 2 minus 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 4 q square upon d by 2. On solving this data, we get the value as 4q square upon 3 pi epsilon naught d and with a negative sign. Here the negative sign implies the decrease in the energy. So we have to check where, in which option there is decrease in the energy. So we can say that the option 1 and 2 may be the possible solution of the question, and the number option number 3 and option number 4 is eliminated. Now we have to check the data. We have seen the decrease in energy is equal to 4q square upon 3 pi epsilon naught d. So tallying this with the options given here, we can say the option 2 is the correct solution to this question. Thank you very much. See you in the next question.